Yeah. Hey, little sis. I surrender.
Legiron? No way! I saw you! You were stone! You're alive! Did I hurt you?
Ha! Of course not. I refuse to be taken down so easily. Especially by you.
What happened?
Well, the crew was turned to stone. I smoked something with the Oracle, but that's the closest I got.
Ha ha. Though he's actually not an Oracle. What are you doing here? Did he say anything about me?
No. Only how dire the situation is. And from the sounds of the prophecy, only the true hero will be victorious. So?
You mean...
I'm here to save us all. Must be why I escaped turning to stone.
I don't know. The prophecy said the true hero was flawed. I've never seen you make one mistake.
Come on. It said eldest of Thetis. Mom's oldest. That's me. And a wise child convinced. That's you, oh wise one. So I have to convince you that I'm the hero. Get it?
Except I'm not a child.
Of course not. No prophecy is 100% accurate. Probably.
But you don't have the Winged Herald's aid.
Sure I do. Got these bad boys off a griffin.
Hades alive, he snagged the limited edition pair. Can't Hermes keep his shoes on?
Oh. Did you think the prophecy was about you?
No. No, I didn't.
Then there's no need to worry. You don't want to take on that huge red monster thing anyway.
Typhon.
It's crazy. Do you know there are actual gods here?
Yeah, I do. Actually doing one a favor. I'm looking for a tracking kit to tail a thief who stole a vial from Ares.
What's it look like? Let's see here.
So you are the thief.
You never know what you're gonna need on an island like this. Figured I was being resourceful.
That's Ares' essence, all right.
Take it. Listen, you don't have to shoulder the burden anymore. Leave the rest up to me. I know you're not much of a fighter, shipbearer.
I was training in secret. I never got to show you. The gods have me to thank. I'm recovering all their essences to take on Typhon.
I believe you. Okay, you go on finding those essences. In fact, I'll need something from you when the gods are back to their old selves. Then you can meet me on the huge snowy mountain and help me take on Typhon.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
That's the spirit. Two swords are better than one. Well, maybe a sword and a half.
My. It's a foul reunion. Serving of essence of Ares. But did someone bring pie? Don't mind me. I'll just cut myself a slice.
I'll take them down.
No! You get out of here. I'll stay and fight.
What? But...
Go! I can handle this. Come on, let me take this one.
I suspected it's teeming with goons. Probably ruined the carpet. Did you get the tracking kit?
Didn't need it. I ran into the thief, and get this, it was my brother. He wasn't cursed.
Ah, so that's the sketchy mortal you were talking to. He wants you two to fight Typhon alone. Does he have a death wish?
If you knew his track record. He can do anything.
Well, you did something I thought was impossible.
Oh?
I was standing there feeling hopeless, knowing the odds were against you, waiting for you to fail. And I looked at my statue, and I thought of what you said. I thought, Fenyx doesn't know she'll succeed, and yet she keeps going. That's bravery. And just like that, I would snap my fingers if I didn't have feathers. I was tired of being such a cuckoo bird. You have no idea the wreckage these hands once dealt. The shivering flesh they have caressed.
I have an idea.
They don't do damage anymore. They don't do anything. And I just can't live with that. So, cluck it. I'm done being a chicken.
Yes! There's that fighting spirit. You'll be happy I got this back.
Bagok! I can feel its power back. I mean, beckoning me. Here, the gift of my blessing in return. You deserve it, warrior.
Thanks, Ares.
Now I'm getting out of here. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. It'll be safe to make my transformation there. From hand to hunk. From feathers to ferocity. From beak to badass. From eggs to epic. From...
Careful. Don't want to turn Aphrodite into a vegetarian. I'll see you there.
As Ares triumphantly returned to the Hall of the Gods, Fenyx couldn't help but reflect on what the God of War had taught her.
That there are a lot of bad chicken jokes.
That true. Courage isn't the absence of despair, but a triumph over it.
Ares may not make the right choices at first, but he always fights for the right side in the end.